John the Mouse.
Hi, welcome to 4:30 Training Program, Buffalo Bill's Wild West Show in America. Hope you enjoy your stay here in our class, Buffalo Bill's hometown. Be sure and stop by to his home. It's a 5-minute drive north of town. The friendly folks here at 4:30 will be happy to give you directions and let you know of many other attractions on Fly Hat to offer. The show you're looking at took 12 years to complete. And no, it's not possible. You're looking at hand-carved, hand-painted wooden pieces, essentially designed. Each and every piece was made by Virginia and Ernie Palmquist, which might as well come to London. This miniature show has fooled the world, and Fort is now its permanent home. It has been carefully repainted, repaired, cleaned, and revitalized, and is ready for you to view it. Fort Bay's original Wild West show originated by him in North Platte in 1883. It toured around the world, and the Twitter headquarters for the animals and performance was right here at Southwest Ranch. Mr. Palmquist, the father, attended the show as a child and actually met Buffalo Bill, who gave free passes to thousands of children. In this awesome, spectacular style, we're going to be ready to construct this fascinating show. Once through the ticket booth, there's the traditional games and in the foreground, the typical old Southern wheel. Note the two lights flashing. This was the first electrically lighted night show in the world. The ammunition stand under guard and the animal pens all used in the show. And now to the main event. The bullwhip heart, time to cut the cigarette from the girl's mouth. I'm sure the American Cancer Society would approve. Annie Oakley, getting in a little target practice. Or a little sure shot, as he's nicknamed by the Indians. The bull riding, calf roping, and bronc rider was the start of what we know now as the sport of rodeo. Notice the nitro. I wonder if you get time and a half to miss it. Strip roping, famous Indian chief. And in the center of it all, the master of ceremonies, Colonel William Cat Stoker. What a grand display. Cowboy band plays for the parade and it makes it special to see Harney Bill play, the grandest show wagon of his time. The Indian did it. Buffalo chasing India, Indian chasing covered wagon, Bruce chasing India, it's on the tell. Indian door dancing, speed teams, party time events, and you see the small breathing webs and making bottles. Behind the scenes, you can see the harness maker. The third, you ain't the horse. I'll let you meet the hardest worker in the show. Look at him go. Dressing tents, open to the line. The barber, cowboys playing poker, watch out for the guy with the four aces. Well, the mess tent, the original show had over 500 people traveling in. That's a lot of bacon and beans. Now for the grand parade on the center platform with the Congress of Rough Riders from around the world. U.S. cavalry, cowboys and cowgirls, Indians and squaws, trust riders from foreign lands, including South American cattle, Arabian, the colorful Canadian Mounties, and even Japanese troops. In the middle of this parade is the sideshow, with the action entertainers to travel with Buffalo Bill's show. That's brought up Patsy William Becker, the giant, the fire eater, tiny 10 to 750 pound man. Take a look at French Oscar Sumar, or whatever. We better practice up on that. That pretty young lady is beginning to look like a pincushion. To the right is the general, the steam locomotive. This engine alone took 6 months to build. And to the left, you find the modern convenience of the grand show, the old CEO. Hey, you shouldn't be up in there. Well, that's the show, folks. Hope you enjoy. Isn't it fitting that this beautiful little show should complete its worldwide tour back in North Platte, Nebraska, where Buffalo Bill Cody started it all in 1883? Fortunately, it's proud to present this TV free of charge. We hope you've enjoyed it.
Come back and see us again, won't you, Simon?
Thank you for watching my video. I do have more for you to view. Just press on the button. And if you'd like to subscribe to stay up to date, you can push that button too.